And we're tracking a news alert out of Boulder. A woman sexually assaulted after answering a knock at her door. The man saying he was collecting for a charity, and he's now wanted by police. Lindsay Watts spending the day in that neighborhood near 22nd and Pearl. And Lindsay, this has neighbors scared.
Yeah, that's right, Ann. And police say that the sex assault suspect knocked on several doors around this area before he attacked the woman. It was right around this same time yesterday. I talked to a neighbor of the victim who says the guy showed up on his doorstep asking for money, and he had a bad feeling about him.
He just said it was for charity. He didn't say, like, what it was actually for. It was just, like, for clean water. It was, like, really, like, not specific stuff. And, like, he seemed, yeah, just weird.
Neighbors here are still so on edge that one told me he called police right away this afternoon after he spotted a guy passing out political flyers in that same apartment building. Now, police say that yesterday the sex assault suspect told the victim a similar story to the one you heard from her neighbor. Then he forced his way into her home and started groping her. They say she tried to give him some money in hopes that he would leave. That didn't work. He followed her and continued to sexually assault her. Police say she was finally able to fight him off and he left. At this point, we only have a very general description of the suspect. A white, college-age guy with blonde hair, about 6 feet tall, clean-shaven. Police say they are working with the victim to draw up a sketch of the man. Reporting live in Boulder, Lindsay Watts, 7 News.